Like a couple of months later, my dad gets another call from Genaro, and he said Tito Puente is playing at Roberto Clemente State Park in the Bronx, and there are going to be some other young percussionists playing, which was where I met Bobby Allende, mm-hmm. his brother Tito, this kid Jose Jusino, they call him Juicy, great conga player,
yeah.
percussionist. And he was like, you know, Tito wants to showcase these kids, man, so why don't you? And Bobby's uncle, Papito, was playing congas with, Papito Allende was playing congas with Tito at the time. And so he's like, you know, they're going to showcase these kids, and it'll be a good opportunity to showcase Mark as well. So mm-hmm. another time that, you know, and I've never really thought about this until this particular moment where my dad's friend was really instrumental in putting me in that
yeah.
position.
Yeah.
Right. Because yeah. if he hadn't called my dad, you know, things might have turned out differently.